hot pot, so. Hot pocket. Hot pocket.
Oh. It's me. Okay, let the horror begin.
Find them, Jason.
No,
make them pay for what they did to us.
I won't kill you guys, as I meant. No. Just act normal. That's all I gotta say. Just act normal. We're going to go for the phone. Let's see. Dang,
already?
Which one?
Oh yeah, by the workshop.
God damn, you kinda, okay, you threw me off. Like, I was almost gonna grab you back. I can't. Shit, okay, so it still hasn't messed with the battery. Hello, you two. I'm about to kill you both right here. Come on now. Huh. Damn. Let's stay out of my way then. Okay, dude, move out the way.
Hey, Malik, I know you're by me.
Oh, that's you?
See, you're by me now.
Oh.
No, I'm running, though.
Yeah, but are you, like, the one running on the side of the cabin right now?
I'm teabagging. That's you flashing my flashlight. That's me. I'm the one that's teabagging, flashing my flashlight.
Yeah, I see a flashlight. Oh, okay.
That's me. Don't move me. Yeah, there's two people inside the house. Ryan over here? Okay.
Yeah, he's nearby.
Let's run. Jason's coming. Oh, I got car keys.
Oh my god, then where is she then?
No, I got the battery, fam. We don't need to kill her. Let's go.
Oh, god. Dang, I didn't know you could do that. Alright.
I know what your gift is. No matter what they do to you, you cannot die.
Let's go!
You can never die.
We are out of here.
Oh, and now you but die.
Don't worry about the phone box, man. Okay, do not move in the phone box. Now you might kill us. Thank you, Lockhart.
Well,
Ryan, he kills us. I'm killing you.
Not to self. I'm gonna use that one for the last kill.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go to the car now.
Oh, why would Malik be over here?
Oh. Oh, I mean, I thought she was over here, so I mean, I had to take my chances, right?
No. It's just us two over here.
Okay.
We're gonna escape in this car. Don't worry.
Okay. Okay.
I'm just like, you think this is a bad person? No, I'm still a good person that has repairing.
Oh, dang, you guys got me off guard for a second. What do you mean that's on you? Are you sure?
Yes, that's us. It's
okay,
us.
I was about to say, like, if y'all... Oh, hello, sir.
There's two people on this road.
Oh my, did you actually hit him? Oh, no, you didn't. Hang on. Wait, well, another guy's still on. Thank you.
No, you're not coming in. Dude, who'd I run over?
Oh my god, you hit something. You hit another car.
The car's right here.
You hit another car. Come on.
The car's like literally right here.
So, time to get out.
How you hit another car? How? What the heck? Wait, what? Oh my god. Whoa.
Oh, wait, I don't know if I want to run over the hose, though.
Wait, hang on.
Oh, gosh, I did.
You did.
There's no point. Hey, come on, let's get in the car.
I just showed up. Hang on, we'll go for this guy over here real fast.
Oh, great, he's gonna get in. We need you. We need you over here by the car.
Okay, first of all, I'm over somewhere else.
Right now.
Wait, that's Tommy? Wait, then who?
Yes.
Wait, let me see, who is Tommy? Oh, no, okay, I don't know. Oh, hang on, where you guys
at? Malik, get in the car.
Hang on. Oh, I was actually, like, right there. Hang on a second. Hang on, man. Is this y'all right here? Well, that's y'all.
Yeah, this is us.
Hey, guys. How about... Okay, if you would... Okay, if you would, can you not... Hang on a second. Can you not? Yeah, let me just do that. So y'all can just calm the heck down. Hey, Tommy. Oh my god.
Jason.
What? He's actually able to move. There's another guy. There's another guy. Oh my god. Can you not? Yeah, let me just do that real fast. Okay. Oh my god. The camera, man. Where is it?
Holy shit. It started.
I'm like trying, and then like, I'm also trying.
Okay, well, Sonic, come on, hurry up, get this.
Oh my god, get out.
I'm not trying to get off the car, so, you know, we can turn off.
Oh my god, this dude. Not...
Exit.
Just run him over. Just please do me the favor, run him over if you have to. There, I got him. My god. Man.
Wait, is there someone else in the car?
No, that's it. Wait, there is?
Bullshit. Time to get out.
Hang
here.
On. Let me look.
Yes, there's somebody else in the car.
Yeah. Kill for mother.
The other person's like, what the heck?
Please,
why
no!
Did you get out?
Uh-huh.
Question, why did you get out? But alright. Oh, okay.
Take you from me, Jason.
No, it's a fight for the door.
He's just gonna take the other side. Never mind. What? Okay, I don't know why he got out. Oh my god, he had a pocket knife. He had a pocket knife. Okay, I can't even see. I shouldn't even know what y'all doing. Where do you go? Hold it, man.
Yes, it's not letting me stop. Oh. I'm trying to press the open.
Is he? Oh, he closed the other door. Amazing. Am I not at rage yet? I'm almost at rage.
No, don't tell him where he's at, Ryan. Hold on, wait, don't tell him.
Yeah, can I break down this wall?
I want to see if Malik can find him.
No, I cannot. Oh my god.
Okay, now don't tell him he left the house now, okay? He's still inside the house. He's inside the house. Why did he move though? I had a feeling that.
Why
did
he?
You know where he was, Malik?
He's a fucking idiot. He just got out. Hey, man. Oh my.
I know, it's so funny. Just do your rage. Do your rage. Oh.
Hang on.
Wait,
hang on. Let me break the windows first. Alright, no, I can't be broken.
Dude, where's Jared at? Jared's the one that wants to do, like, a freaking... Oh, well, he did join the party.
He's been in the party.
Oh, I thought he left the party.
No.
Oh, that's how I found the battery at.
Wait, how much time does he have left?
7 minutes. You have 7 minutes.
Oh, shit.
Morph into the room.
Fuck you.
There's a door.
Get up, Jason.
I know, and I had to take it. He's not where he's gonna go. I want to see where he's gonna go. Exactly.
Oh, out the window.
Of course he is.
He's running. He's going to the next cabin.
Oh my god, this dude loves his cabins, doesn't he? Wait, no, hey, what am I doing?
Oh, I checked this cabin too. Oh, they're fine.
Let me just do that real fast.
Up here, he ran. He ran into the bathroom. He jumped out the window.
Oh, little boy.
He's going back inside the house.
Hang on. Oh, shit. I'm supposed to get him right now. What is with him? And hey, I gotta break this window. Let me just go ahead and break it. There we go.
He has what you call it, the health spray.
Okay.
So like, yeah. Wait. Is he getting in? He might be going inside. Yep,
is he going
in? Back inside the cabin. Yep.
Hang on. Is he like by the window again?
Nope, he's at the back door. Shut the door. He jumped back out the window.
What the? How did he know? Oh my god. Let me. Oh, sick. Is he? Okay. Yeah, exactly. Hey, stay out there, man. Stay out there.
Morph, man. Morph. Or whatever. Oh, do your little. Wait, no, it's not. He's gone. He's running to another cabin.
Oh my god.
Dude, Malik, if he literally makes this, bro, swear, you have 5 minutes to kill this.
5 minutes? Oh, god.
Yes.
Let me break the windows first so I know. I don't care if it even happens.
Dude, he's just gonna go through the window. He has a health spray. And he's not even scratched up from going through the windows.
I only got one left.
No, he has any bird traps.
I only got one left, yeah.
Oh, save it. No, save it. So if he goes inside a house with one window or at least two, he can put one through one.
Oh, I thought he left this door open for a second. Where is he?
He's still inside the house, but he's going outside the front window.
Oh, boy. This guy sucks. He just sucks.
Oh,
I'm breaking every door. I don't care. Where's he going now?
He went to a cabin across.
I see. I just see where he's at now. Oh my god.
He went in the one room, so you have time. I want to hurry up though.
First window.
Wait.
Second.
No, cause.
What now? What now?
Wait, he's. Yeah, he's in a small little room. He's in the room.
There's really more than one.
Dude, don't. Okay. Yeah, I know.
Did he leave?
Nope.
Where?
Wait, now he's about to leave. Now he's about to leave through the front door.
Hey.
Malik.
Oh my god, this guy sucks. He just does.
dude, you are about to let him survive.
Damn it. Oh, haven't we already been to this cabin? Oh my god.
Yep, so he has no more, hopefully. Hopefully he has no more. I know. Dude, like, I'm done.
Okay, where now is he? He is by the one door. By the bathroom, and then he jumps out.
Oh, he knows you're inside the house. He knows you're inside the house.
See that? Oh my god, this guy. He just
didn't
give up.
Dude, you have 2 minutes to kill him. Literally 2 minutes. Okay.
Oh my god, this
guy just... back inside the house. Oh.
Oh yes.
Oh man. Come on, get him. Get
yes.
Him.
Yes. I'm ending this. There.
Yes.
Jeez.
Yes. Yes.
Oh my
yes.
God. Good push. Relieved.
Don't yes. Stop, Jason. Final. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we.
No.
No. Oh well, he has a mic too.
All done now.
I don't care.
Jason. Your
dude,
job is
that's so funny when I betrayed
return
all of them.
I want to go see what they're saying. I actually want to know what score you got.
Jason, and you ruined the chance.
Oh, well, we're gonna see what happens.
Let's see, are the people in here that... Oh no, the people I think that left that I think that...
Nope. Oh. It's one of you guys. Alright. And I spawned... by the cabin! Oh god.
I spawned by the...
I believe he killed
by
them!
The big house.
Yeah, the big house, yeah, whatever. I don't know.
I found the gas tank.
Okay. Why can't those two drawers be open?
Boxcars, did you find the shotgun?
No, I didn't find shit. I didn't find shit yet. Wow, there's actually nothing in this room. Are you kidding me?
I think I put that on right.
I don't think Boxcars found the shotgun there.
No, I did.
No, Boxcars! Come on, man. Why are you doing
that? I mean, if you knew about it, you shouldn't have got to it first.
I did, but I saw the gas. I was like, you know what? Let me put this.
I mean, then you could... Well, you're still in the house, right?
Yeah, I'm still inside the house. Ooh, right. A pocket knife. Ooh, some more health spray.
Man, firecrackers.
Pocket knife.
Wow, nothing. Amazing.
Alright, it's time to leave the big house right now. We're kinda like... I'm running to these cabins, go check these cabins for maybe keys, possibly. Maybe some gas. I mean, some battery. We can be out of here at the two-seater. Dude, who's hitting someone?
Oh, yeah.
Found keys?
Well, I think Jason's somewhere near us. I feel like he is. I don't know why I can hear that music from all the way over there.
I know. I swear I do too. Fam, let me know if you find that battery, bro. Let me get out of here.
Okay.
Please let the battery be inside this house. Please let the battery be inside this house.
It's not in this one.
Luis, there's no battery.
I'm not Luis.
Go check the barn. I mean Malik. Malik, we gotta go. Wait, we gotta go check the barn.
Wait a second. Okay, so no one has put a battery in on anything so far, so someone has battery.
Maybe not. Let's check that barn though.
Jason is nearby. Like, I just saw
Jason
a little red.
Blair's cup.
Well, I mean,
he's
I just
still
saw
at Blair's cup.
Oh, I'm hearing the music. I don't know where the heck he's at. The phone is here, right? Okay, no, it's not. Not this time. Oh, battery's right here. Battery.
Let's get out of here, fam. Let's
Wait,
let's get out.
You put
here.
It? You put it in the two-seater?
Yes, I put it in the two-seater, fam. You think I'm trying to run all the way to Blair's Cup where Jason's at? Huh?
Oh, well, I guess you might as well put it near the car near you or something. I don't know. Your choice. Yeah, exactly. It's a 2-0. I don't even know why.
Oh, Santa messed up!
Oh, great job.
I think I put that on right.
Hey, look, you have that shotgun, fam. You better protect us. Luis, let's go! Come on!
Hang on, I wanna drop
this Malik!
Oh my god, I wanna...
Malik!
Forget it. No, I'll just hang out there. Okay.
Where are you?
No, he's near us now. Oh god, where is he?
What? Use the shotgun, use the shotgun.
Where is he?
Fixed it.
I don't see him. I don't see him. Go, just go. Never mind.
No!
Great job. Oh, god damn it.
Malik, are you?
Sick memes. Yes, found them.
Go.
Alright, enemy, if he goes for you. I keep running over the other guy. Oh, this is not the right way. Okay, hang on. Not the right way.
Yeah, I don't know where you're going.
I mean, I don't have
but
a map.
You lost 2,000 points.
Jason.
Jason's right behind you, fam.
Hey, Jason. Goodbye. it's a two-seater.
We're only in a two-seater.
And... Yeah, but that's the thing. Another guy got in. Yeah.
You see,
because
I risked my life. Don't
look
so
dumb.
Okay.
Okay, this is great. I mean, that's cool. I'm not an idiot. Hang on. No.
I already ran in front of the car. So.
Oh, sick. Wait, I'm still going though. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
No, he might save you.
And he did, alright. But I can't get in. Because he blocked the way, so I'm gonna go ahead and move.
Call Tommy. Oh wait, turn off the...
The power's off.
The power.
I have to, unfortunately.
Man, great, I would say... Oh, one is from inside the car, maybe.
Wait.
Never mind, no he's not.
He's not.
Somebody go call Tommy, sorry.
Hang on, I got...
Go find that, what's his name? That power.
No, I do not.
No.
He's just gonna be on me the whole time.
You have to swim all the way to where it's supposed to be.
Wait, did he? Hey, he just went away. Okay, I don't know where Jason went. Oh, no,
nope, he didn't. You should have stayed in the car.
I mean, I was on the other side. Oh, okay. Oh, that's fun. This is fun. Yeah, that's me.
At least I got betrayed, so,
What do you mean, at least you got betrayed? That's not a good thing. We could have done something else.
I made Malik run me over.
Honestly, I had no choice. Honestly, I would have no choice.
No, I was like, Malik, you're not doing going nowhere without me.
Either way, you end up in front of my car, and there's no way dodging that, so...
No, I don't care.
Wait, there's another person alive? What the heck?
Like, I did on purpose. I did try to do it by accident. All of that
was on purpose. Oh, dang. I thought that was a long time. Oh, alright.
I wasn't trying to chase him. So, I was like, oh, you're gonna kill.
Hang on. I'm looking at Jason. He's still near you. He's just standing there now. And he teleported. You're good. Now you can drive away.
Wow. All that work for the car.
I mean, you could try to fix it first and then do it. I know. Your choice. Your choice. I don't care.
A person?
It's a bear trap. Oh my god!
He died by the bear trap, didn't he? He died by the bear trap.
That wasn't me. I thought you saw it. You just walk over and fall over. Oh my god. What the heck? Wait, who placed the trap down?
It was the other dude,
What, that was again, Gabriel?
Yeah, it was Gabriel. He saw what bed you went under. That's okay. Jason saw what bed he went under. Yeah. Scared me, bro. Dude, I swear if he left. Dude, he only got 2 kills.
That's funny. I ran over 2 people.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, I'd rather let somebody else get the. I'd rather not let Jason get the kill.
Wait, Jason never got in. Wow. Might as well shoot him. No point in that now. Bruh. He could just shoot him and just take the window.
What is this dummy doing?
What happened to Jason? Oh my. Oh. Look.
You're dummy, you're not gonna have enough time.
That's not gonna work. Sir, madam, just don't. Oh, you're dead.
I'm so dead.
Oh, a floating bear trap. A floating bear trap. Goddamn. And a floating spray bottle.
Dude, she had 2 health sprays.
Mommy is
look
proud.
Look at that boom, though. His hair. Man has, like, what, like, 2% hair?